song written by Uncle Lloyd, Manga Kit, for my Loretta's dad from Hilo, Hawaii. A beautiful song with really meaningful words and which describes the beautiful things about who you are. Some of the beautiful things. The song is the one they call Hawaii. Say thank you to the fire department. Wow. That's a... thank you. And also Darren from Precision Sounds for donating his time and his name. We'll do one more song. I come from the island of Molokai, and where I grew up most of my life is this beautiful place called Kalamoula. Kalamoula is the first Hawaiian homestead in the state, and that's when you have more than 50% of the land, you get awarded land. And my family farmed, and my father grew up in a farming family, so it's been a beautiful time growing up on Molokai, very, very beautiful. So I'm going to leave you with this song that I call my home.
Thank you. Helm. Hang on, Raya. Honolulu. Sorry, if you're a visitor, Honolulu means one more. Honolulu. I know you got to run. I know you got to perform. I know you have a gig, but you get time for one more, sister. Okay. Just a reminder, her recordings are available. They're on iTunes. You can find them on the internet. You can find them in stores. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, a nice round of applause for Raiatea Helm.
This is for all the Hawaiians.
Official Lei Draping for the King Kamehameha statue. Mahalo to once again our performers, to all of our societies and all of our VIPs who are here today. A reminder, our King Kamehameha celebration continues. That is with the parade tomorrow, and that will culminate with the Ho'olauleʻa tomorrow afternoon at Kapiʻolani Park. It's absolutely free with lots of Hawaiian entertainment. There's food for sale, all kinds of exhibits. Once again, we'll, good grab, yeah, nice one. And once again, we'll see you there at Kapiʻolani Park. On behalf of the King Kamehameha Celebration Commission, I believe even Hawaiian News Now, Mālama Pono, Aloha, Ahuiho.